Hey, are you okay?
I'm good. How are you?
Where's the fire?
Fire?
You texted me. You said, I'm on fire. The whole house is on fire. Teach, please help me. God, it hurts so bad.
That's just an old expression. But while I got you here, Teach, I wrote some original music.
Nope.
I'll pay double your rate.
And you may begin. Hang on.
Yes.
Play what you just did, but on the left hand. You took happy and you made it sad.
Cool. I named it sad.
No, not cool. It's plagiarism.
Okay. Well, I wrote this one on the guitar, so it's going to be different.
All right. Where's your guitar?
I'm going to walk my dog back to the shed. He's got rabies so bad, I'm going to shoot him dead.
Oh, my God.
Too much?
No, you just took Old Town Road and you mixed it with Old Yeller.
Cool.
No, not cool. You can't keep doing it. Do you think this is fun for me?
Hang on. I got another one.
Say it. Don't. No.
Macarena.
It's even worse.
Ole.
What is that?
It's the metal pedal.
Ole.
Why do you even?
Ole.
Why do you have that?
Ole.
Why are you doing that?
All right, I'm gonna improvise a little bit of free jazz.
Okay.
Sound like anything famous?
Well, no, but it doesn't sound good.
Didn't think so.
Sweet home, Tampa, Florida.
Daniel.
Well, the bath salts come to you.
Do you have any more or can I go now?
What if I just did like a bass? Like a, yeah.
That's Bad Guy.
No, it's not.
Okay, it's Bad Guy and In the Hall of the Mountain King.
Different.
You're doing this on purpose, right?
All right, you know what? Maybe it's the wrong, like the wrong bass.
Daniel, look, you are incapable of writing anything original. Even this conversation that we're having right now is a rehashing of this conversation on three separate occasions.
No, I can do this, okay? Let me just do.
Play that in a major key. It's the Star Spangled Banner, Daniel.
Hello, today's video is brought to you by Audible. By the time this message is over with, hopefully I will have made a snake. Like a cool one though. And a little challenge extra, my trusty assistants here will be beating me with pillows.
Okay.
Hey, if you can understand me right now, that means you can understand audiobooks too. As y'all know, I'm a huge fan of Audible and I've just listened to The Confidence Gap, A Guide to Overcoming Fear and Self-Doubt by Russ Harris. It really helped me take stock of what was kind of holding me back and really made me more confident. In case you don't know yet, Audible has a great new membership level called Audible Premium Plus, where every month you get to choose a free premium audiobook and it's yours to keep. Not only that, but members get unlimited access to the entire Plus catalog, where you can stream Audible originals, guided fitness tracks, exclusive podcasts, and so much more. If you go to audible.com/Daniel Thrasher, or simply just text the word Daniel Thrasher to 500-500, you will receive a full audiobook on me and full access to the Audible Plus catalog and every available Audible original each month. You can listen on a walk, in a car, at the gym, or on an ancient Viking ship where you're following your ancient Viking dreams, I do not judge you. So get out there, go on your Viking ship, and fill your brain with Viking genius, you little clever Viking!
Enough!
I'm gonna sneak. He's a little derpy, but wait, I have to give him eyes. Boys?
And remember, your brain is hungry. Feed it something good for once, okay?
Oh, the marker's gone. They're there. Just trust it.
Okay.
All right, bye.
Don't forget, if you or any of your friends live in LA, you need to buy tickets at DanielThrasher.com because seating is limited, which means they will sell out. So hurry and buy them. Okay.